I'm filming on my camera again. Today I'm going to be filming another review, but not on a release at this time. But it's something that we ordered on Amazon, and it's a Lego weapons pack. But it's not a normal, like, you know, miniature Lego gun, like one of these or something. It's like really cool guns. So I want to review them in case you wanted to know anything about them. So I'm going to start off in the corner. So this is the, I don't know, pistol. This end broke off a shovel, a knife, another knife, a rifle, a bomb. Then we've got a sword, all the extensions. Those are sniper things. Bunch of bricks, sack, sacks of rice or something. You get 3 brown dogs and 3 white dogs, dynamite in a suitcase, 2 barbed wire things, 4 SWAT shields, and 4 SWAT, I don't know what you call them. I don't know, comment down below if you know. You get some cool guns right here. You get 3 horses, one looks like kind of cyborg and 2 normal horses. You get 2 gas masks that actually fit, and 3 leg pads that actually do fit. Over here we've got a weapon box that fits about, I would say 1/2 of this. Here we've got some more weapons. Going down here to a big bazooka, I think, or whatever you call it. And there's tons more guns over here. We've got gray and tan. And over here, multicolored guns, which are my favorite. And chest plates that actually do fit. That's pretty much it, except for in the middle where we have crown kit just like this. And I don't know the other one over here. We've got some bombs over here. And that's pretty much it. It is, comes with, I think, 100 guns. So that would be something to approach. I've really enjoyed this so far, and I would recommend it definitely. So yeah, that concludes this video. I'll link it down in the description if it seemed interesting to you. And yeah, that was just a quick tune-in video. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Peace.